Hello. Welcome to PhonePod channel. This video is about how to get your iPhone out of recovery or DFU mode. It's annoying when your iPhone or iPad stuck in the recovery mode or DFU mode. First, launch the PhonePod iOS system recovery. After read the tips, click Start. If your device is abnormal, you can follow the tips and put your device into recovery mode or DFU mode. Then connect your device to the computer. Make sure the version and the information of your device, like device category, device type, device model on the back of your iPhone. The program will choose the latest iOS version as default, and you can select the firmware you want on your computer. Click the back, and you can select the advanced mode which will delete all the files on your device. After press the repair, the program will download the latest firmware and repair your device. What you need to do is to wait for the program restores your device. After a while, your device will restart normally. Here is the method to help you restore your iOS device out of the stuck. That's all. If you want to see more mobile tips, you can subscribe us or go to phonepod.com.